Today we took the chicks out of the nest where we have the camera from the Nongame Wildlife Program, and we put bands on them, as well as drew some blood and took some measurements and some weights.
So these guys are what, 6 weeks?
Yep.
About 6 weeks old. So they're about halfway to fledging. They'll fledge at about 12 weeks.
We do this now because the birds are at an optimal age. They are not quite big enough to jump out of the nest, but they are big enough so that when we put the bands on them, they've got adult-sized legs, so that when they grow, the bands are not going to constrict their legs at all, and they're perfect age right now.
We're using a regular federal bird band.
The birds did just fine. They didn't get overheated, which is really good. A lot of times it's too hot, so it was a good day for this.
118 millimeters. You can see the feathers are just starting to develop. They're just coming out. So what this is the feather shaft, and that blue stuff is blood. Blood is blue until it hits oxygen, and then it turns red. We take a measurement of the eighth primary, 134 millimeters.
This is important because we took some blood samples today that will go to the National Park Service, and it will be included in their longitudinal study that they've been doing for many years on bald eagles in the upper Mississippi area. So they're not really happy about being handled, but they both behaved pretty well. We were able to successfully get all the blood samples that we needed and get both of the birds with bands on their legs. Both of the parents are anxious to get back to the nest and check on their chicks to see what happened to them.